Good morning, student. Today I have given some question to for revision in the first chapter. First question is draw and label the parts of face of mature adult. In page 7, the answer is given. Second question, what are the types of ovule? Page number 11. What is the endosperm? Page number 21. Write the functions of endosperm. Page number 22. What is parthenogamy fruits? Page number 25. Sixth question, write the significance of parthenogamy fruits. Page number 25. Seventh question, what is diplospory? Page number 24. Eighth question, what is pollenkit? Page number 28. Ninth question, what is sporopollen? Page number 28. What is tapetum? Page number 28. You have to study and write the class note or paper and submit on school opening day. Thank you.